I'm YUG Agarwal and you're watching YUG Thrills. Today's topic is waveboards. This is my waveboard. It's 50 kg max. We bought it from the decathlon. So let's get started with it. Hey friends, before you begin, make sure that you remember to wear your helmet and your safety gear and do this all with the permission of your parents and under their supervision. Thank you. This is the first step. You can put your right leg first on the waveboard or the left leg. And right leg is the most comfortable for me, so that way I'm using my right leg. So take a surface like a table or something. Then do this exercise. Leave the table for some seconds and hold it again. This will let you be used to your waveboard. When you have mastered this, we will move to the next step. Guys, when you have mastered the first step to get up on the waveboard, the second step is to take a support of the ball and try to move on the waveboard. So, let's start. So that's it. Then of the second step. So friends, this is the third and the final step. In this step, you have to push lightly from the wall and wave via your leg. You have to propel yourself forward to go a little faster. So this is very simple and easy. Thank you. Hi guys. Hope you like the video and remember, yeah, this makes perfect. If you like the video, please like, subscribe and share the video with your friends. Thank you.